So morning, I've been wanting to fish this place for ages, and I booked the boat, took a day off work. It's absolute midge hell this morning. It's 9 o'clock. It's a bit of a walk from the van to carry the engine and stuff, but hopefully the breeze is supposed to get up. I really hope so, because at the moment the loch's like a mirror. It's going to be hard enough as it is, I think, but we'll see. Hopefully there will be a breeze. But yeah, they're absolutely swarming, so you probably can't make me out, which is probably a bonus, but yeah, they're absolutely fierce. So yeah, so this loch is the wild brown trout, it has a run of sea trout and possibly salmon through it. It's a short river to the sea. We had a bit of rain early in the week, so I was kind of hoping there might be some sea trout about, but you never know. It's just the luck of the draw, but I'm sure we'll get some small wild brown trout, if nothing else. Famous last words. So yeah, so hopefully we'll get a video together and you'll enjoy it. It's amazing scenery with the backdrop of the mountains and everything and the scree and stuff. So can't wait to get cracking. Hopefully I'll get the boat out okay. Ah, midges. Oof. Hellish. Finally. See? Snagged. Sorry, buddy. Finally. Finally a fish. Just today. One new. Blank avoided. Wasn't recording. I think we can live with that. I think there's actually two on there, but yay! Wow! Oh, no! So annoying. Oh well. A wee fish again. That would have been two. Bagging up. Hardly. Oh, come on, breeze. You might fish quite well if there's a breeze. He says, hopefully. Come on, the breeze. Good if it stayed like this. Maybe even that sun gone down, it was getting hot. Oh, that's it. What's this? It's a sea trout. Whoa, don't come off. Come on. Come on. No, 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 don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Yes! My first ever loch sea trout. Ah. Oh. Come here. Amazing. Go on. Away you go. Oh. That was on the mallard and claret. Oh, that's I can go home now. I'm chuffed to bits with that. Oh gosh, that's like a massive weight off me. Oh. Oh, that's just, yeah, amazing. Pretty fresh, that one. Must have just maybe come in either this morning or maybe it came in last night. Morning was good, a couple of sea trout was hard going, really struggled when it was just black calm. There was a few brown trout rising that, but here primarily to try and catch a sea trout. I've never caught one in a loch, so I made up that I got two. That one just down that drift there just before lunch, that was a nice one. They're both like nice fish, so there's a bit of a brief. Hopefully it'll keep up, and we might get another one. So I'm just had a spot of lunch, so we'll crack on with the afternoon. Looking superb now. A couple of good sea trout in that narrow bit around there, so I'm going to leave them and come back. Might try with the muddler. Oh, sure to the surface. One more sea trout would be nice. 5 o'clock. A long day. I'm gonna sleep well tonight. So, changed my Kate McLaren to a new one because it was a bit threadbare. And I've changed the point fly to a doobry. So. Wind's going to be playing spinning me around. No. Oh, good. Inspired change of fly. Oh yeah, just can't beat it. Absolutely. Oh, just one of the best fish. That fresh as out that. So that was on the doobry, so got a look. Something show up in this dark water. Oh, it's really deep. That was a good take, that. A real savage take. Right, pickle. Oh, that's brilliant. Just gorgeous water now. Oh, so, everything looks fishy. You won't be able to make it out on the sound, but all I can hear over there is crickets in the heather. handy. There you go. Wee brown trout. Must be something else hooking a really good sized sea trout or a salmon in a loch. I reckon that'd be it. You'd be hanging on. It's a proper one. Right. Get your back. That's what you're after. Come on, buddy. Oh. That just made up with that. Get in. So I'll have a go in the open water. Get preoccupied, I'll just have a go in the open water. Sometimes it happens like that. We'll get back round, maybe some more to be caught. Still time, so let's get cracking on again. That was a great fish. I didn't think it was that big when I first got it. And then it just seemed to get bigger and bigger. Made up with that. I've not caught a sea trout that big for a while. I mean, it's not a monster. You see some of the ones that get caught in other places, but it's that's brilliant. For a pier, perfect. Inspired fly change. That doobry with the red tail, black hackle. Brilliant. It's amazing how that sometimes happens. You just think, oh yeah, I'm going to change to that. And the kit, McLaren's done well today as always. And a few on that mallard and claret. Not sure how much longer I'll give it. There's enough fish here, so I'll just keep going until I'm absolutely knackered. Been a long day, good day, but a long day. I may treat myself to chips on the way home, we'll have to see what time it is. You really are a feisty owl. Oh, Well, it was a tremendous day's fishing. Really long day. I was here at 9, start getting towards 9 now. Just brilliant sea trout fishing. First time I ever fished a loch, like I said, with sea trout. So I'm made up, I've been really lucky. I thought they might be fishing here with the rain that we had in the week, so which has proved right. Yeah, just great, really. So I got one really good fish. I missed lots of beauty of a fish as well, and I don't know, probably about 8 or 9 fish, sea trout, and like a smattering of brown trout. Yeah, just really, really good. So if you watch the video, I hope you enjoyed it. And tight lines.